the telling of the story of the woman you met there. She's a dark-haired beauty, my hair's only growing thinner, and my friend's a little bear. Yes, I've changed, and I knew that I was able, but you still look the same to me.
Thanks for signing on and saying hi. We're having such a good time. Wish you guys could be here with us. Here's one of our favorite songs of all times. That's right. This one's called Old Souls, and it speaks to being able to recognize somebody that you may have never met before here in this life, but you feel like you know them. And this really resonates with us. It's written by Jessica Harper in 1974. Baby, Thank you so much. Do we have time for one more? All right. I want to tell you guys about a song that we wrote for Joan Baez. It's called The Lady from the House in the Tree, because Joan Baez lives in Northern California and she has a tree house on her property. And we've actually developed a 2-hour Joan Baez tribute show that we're working on currently that we're going to take on the road this fall. We're going to go up to Northern California with it. We do have some shows booked in our area in August and September, so keep an eye out for those at the website, baylove.net. And you can check out the studio version of this track on baylove.net as well, along with a slideshow of some photos that we took on a camping trip up to Big Sur, kind of in Joan Baez's neck of the woods. So here we go, The Lady from the House in the Tree. And thank you for tuning in, you guys. We love you. And shy, sings her songs to the patrons, sipping their tea. Love, death, and beauty inspire this lady, the lady from the house in the tree.
Sing fare thee well.
Thank you so much. We love you. Hey, Jeremy, thank you so much. He's been such a good friend. Thank you, Jeremy. Appreciate you. Take care, everybody.
Thank you. Spread the love. Be safe.
All right. Big thank you to Linda and Kevin of Bay Love for being here at the Shelter Stage of the Pozo Saloon. Fantastic couple hours. Can't wait to have you guys back again. This was super fun. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Please join us tomorrow or later today. We're open till 6 today and open all day Monday for the rest of Memorial Weekend. Thanks, everybody. And back to Paul at Big, Big Slow, Slow House Party.
Okay, everybody, thank you so much. Thank you for Tim Reed out at the Shelter Stage at Pozo Saloon. Thanks for Bay Love for providing such a lovely afternoon of music. That's Linda and Kevin. And thank you to Slaydar Collective for streaming the music all the way out there from Pozo and straight into your living rooms today. So appreciate everybody. Thanks for all your donations. Thanks for everybody who tuned in to check out the show. And appreciate building the community and keeping it all together as much as we can in these times. Now, remember, Pozo Saloon is open. They've got takeout. They've got socially distanced picnicking out on the back park there. So go check that out and have yourself a delicious Pozo burger with the classic Pozo martini. Okay, so next up, we got a big weekend of shows coming up. Tomorrow we have Memorial Day Edition Beer at the Pier coming to you virtually from Baywood Park, featuring one of our favorite Beer at the Pier groups, Burning Bad and Cool. That's James School. It's from Burning James and the Funky Flames, and his bass player Billy Baxmeyer, also from the Funky Flames, and joined by Jim Conroy. They describe their sound as southern dip, southern fried soul dipped in 3-part sweet harmonies, or something like that. Sorry if I butchered that, guys, but it's super fun. Those guys have great harmonies, really great vibe, great songs. So tune in for that. On Tuesday, Slaydar, who's our stream operators, are kicking off a new Tuesday series at Slow House Party called the Slaydar Radar. And to open up that series, we have one of our accomplished and most favorite musicians in town, Noak Tandra. So Noak is going to get this thing going fresh from a studio setting, and that's going to be Tuesday at 5:30. On Wednesday, we have Bryn Albanese, principal violinist and concertmaster of the Slow Symphony, with her Tiny Chapel session number 10 coming from the Santa Rosa Chapel up in Santa Rosa. She's an amazing musician, beautiful person. And what I really love most about what she does is she takes classical music and she brings it down to the level where everybody can understand and get into it and enjoy it. You don't have to be a classical nerd to enjoy a concert from Bryn Albanese. So check it out. And if you are a classical nerd, you'll certainly be pleased. Okay, then on Thursday, we're going to take the day off. Friday, we've got a big announcement coming from the BGA Studios coming up. On Saturday, we're also going to take the day off. And on Sunday, we got a big show. We have Together Slow. It's a big all-day affair going on over at the main stage of the Slow Brew Rock. And it features 5 different bands featuring 5 different local businesses, all impacted by the local COVID-19 crisis. So we have on the lineup and doing this from memory, but we have Resonation, Sean Clark Family Band, Chris Beeland and his daughter Harmony, Word Sauce, and Bear Market Riot. And so that's all on Sunday the 31st. Please tune in and be part of that. All of the information and the donation links are live right now. So if you want to jump in and make a contribution to all these fantastic causes, support local music and the musicians that bring a high art to our neighborhood and connect us all through music. All the musicians here are so important, as you know. So anyway, you can go to slowhouseparty.com and find out all the info. And in case you missed any of this, I'm archiving all of these shows there's a button right underneath the window, the player window for the shows on slowhouseparty.com for archives. And I've got them all listed there. So we've done a whole bunch of these so far. Jump in there, see what you missed, kick back, grab a cold one, and enjoy. So once again, from the shelter stage at the Pozo Saloon, this is Paul, a big, big slow. Big shout out to Pozo Saloon, Slate Collective, Bay Love, and all of you guys. Have a great afternoon, and we will be talking to you soon. Cheers.